We told you earlier this evening the Barrington Hills bull that's been on the loose has been captured. Now check out this new viewer video of the real-life cowboys who wrangled him. Michael Creza shared these videos saying the cowboys lassoed the bull in her neighbor's backyard, which is a forest preserve. That's near where he got loose in the first place. Police say the bull was taken in safely and will be relocated. No word where that will be.